I'm just like, I'm a good driver, I swear.
Meanwhile, Brian, that effort, like, back into the spot there, that was sick.
That was sick.
Like, drifting, yeah.
So good.
Oh, God. Okay, so when can we start? I'm hoping we can start using the food from here, maybe? Or do we really don't have to eat, right? There's no eating.
No, we don't. It just, like, I think that's more for the people that we have at our base. To, like, keep them alive and happy.
Oh, I thought those were a bag of hot Cheetos for a second. I got a look. Okay, let me, do I have to repair anything? Oh, apparently a lot. Yeah, don't forget to repair thy weapons, guys, if you got parts.
Yeah, like, weapons and stuff, they only, like, break as you use them, right? It's not, like, a time thing.
Yeah, to my knowledge, it's always when you're using them. But yes, sir.
I can't carry that
See, the thing that confuses me, though, is I see the meters that say max durability on the weapons, but does that bar indicate that it's not at max durability, or I'm kind of confused.
If I remember, I think, can we upgrade weapons eventually and make them, like, better? I think.
Yeah, I guess what I mean is, like, what is the current durability? Is it the bar under which it says max durability, or is that just saying that's the maximum amount of durability this weapon can have?
I think the... Let me go look at it so I can... Yeah, I think once it gets to the end of it, yeah, that's the max that you can get, yeah. I don't know if you can make it bigger. Because I'm assuming we can just move up the white bar more, right? Because, like, if you want to increase your rate of fire, you're just only going to increase a little bit of that white bar. Same thing with your power and accuracy. At least that's my knowledge. Or how I would assume it would be. I don't know. I don't know, sir. I don't know. I might actually have to do some reading on this game.
For real.
What's the... I don't know if you guys see this, but for your characters, do you guys have gray in your stamina and health bar with a sign, with like an orange sign?
With the bandages?
Person?
Yeah, that's trauma. That's the stuff that I was talking about. You get rid of that by using those restore health kits or things that can heal trauma.
Okay. So, with that being said, my guy has is still suffering from that gas shit that happened a while back. So, how do I heal that then?
That is, I believe, with a plague, with your plague here, right? Because that gets rid of that bar.
Hello out there.
No, I don't have that bar. Oh, now I'm fine.
I'd like
never mind.
To become my neighbor.
Okay.
Here in Trumbull Valley. We're looking for good.
But like even Mike said, I think even resting will heal the trauma too.
Resting heals the trauma, yes. Yes, I agree.
I should really use this.
You have a nice little pumpkin patch. This is awesome.
Right? I like it.
It's adorable. We are out of medical supplies, though.
Are we?
Stockpile.
All right. Then we'll have to go find some pharmacies then. Are there any pharmacies on the map? That's an army outfitter. Would be a lot of ammo in there. Oh, but I think we raided it though. If it's a gray circle, that means we raided that place, right? If it's a gray circle around it.
I think so. Yeah.
Okay. Or does that mean we can make it to an outpost? Maybe.
Do you want me to repair the car?
Yeah, if she needs it. Well, there's a pharmacy right over here, actually. It's not too far. We can go to that one. Let's see.
It says repair Pilato.
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. I'm upgrading our command center to level 2.
Oh, nice! Give us some guys.
I broke it.
You just had one job. You just had a fixer. That's all you had to do. You just had a fixer, not break.
Well, no, but there's a failure chance. That's what happened.
Yeah, and, you know, no failures here. No failures here on this island, Octar. You hear me?
Well, I guess I gotta go to Failure Island.
I'm sorry.
All right, guys, let's go. I'm ready.
Yeah, I do agree. We will be doing this, but not with you in the driver's seat. I agree.
I repaired the car!
Yeah, and you still don't
have
that
privilege.
I made
everything okay!
Yeah, but this is America. I'm gonna need you to get out. Come on. Come on.
This is America.
Come on.
Guns in my area.
Come on, my man. That works. Alright, let's go check this pharmacy. Hopefully there's
I thought this
place.
Is America! Is this America? Oh, sorry! I thought this is America!
Just getting arrested.
Pants down, face beat into a pulp.
I say just beam the shit.
Oh. And then, no, there's like that baseball in Mexico and he's still saying it.
Oh, God. Poor kids just playing fucking baseball. Randy
Dude,
fighting
any,
every day.
Honestly, I'm just gonna say, any episode that's like where Randy is like central to the plot, it's like an episode after my own heart.
Randy's so good.
I love Randy so much.
Yeah. Dude, he's awesome.
Zombie coming in front door.
Hiya!
My man.
Hiya!
Oh, I just found another pistol that I have. Nice. Hey! Sir, we're close?
Mikey, there's stuff in here too. There's like a lot of stuff.
I got it. Hello?
We don't want any.
Is that it?
Bag of fertilizer. Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah.
I'm starving.
Check this out.
Medical stuff. Found it.
My man.
We're done here.
God, I'm killing it.
All right, cool. We can bring those back. We'll get some more. That is not the way we need to go. I'm just gonna...
Wee.
Where are you? I hear you.
Yeah. There's stuff for you here, Mikey. Oh, yep, you already know.
Time to gear up or get out.
Food.
You know, I gotta say,
I'm letting you know, but there's so much stuff that I feel like sometimes I should just be like, hey, dude, this spot is all yours, baby.
Baby. Dude, I'm making so much fucking noise going through this. Just pushing up, throwing it like garbage, garbage.
You're sick of it.
Derivative.
Derivative.
Bullshit. Bullshit. Derivative. That I love. I absolutely love.
Oh.
Come here. He's over there. What? Oh, I gotta use a skill point, eh? Oh, I got two skill points.
Oh my god, so many skill points.
Okay, well, let's increase my backpacking plus 15 carry capacity. Okay. Wisdom. Ooh, I can search faster. Increase carrying capacity. Oh. Yeah, let's do that, though. There, I'm better at scouting. So I will be able to see passive enemies better and my... Oh, this is how you increase your gun durability. Okay, cool. So you want to do the wits and the scouting, it looks like. Okay. Gotcha. Hey, buddy. What are you doing? What are you doing? What do you know? That's the opposite of what I need you to do.
What are you doing?
Fine, take us back. Safely.
Curveballs have awoken? What are curveballs?
The fuck is a curveball? Yeah. We can play baseball?
Explosive gunk zombies.
Oxart, Oktar. Oh god. Oh my god. This is the backside of the base.
Yeah. Go to left, go to left. Like the y'all like the zombies can like mutate and shit.
Really?
Yeah, so there's explosive gunk zombies now. These purple-eyed zombies have acquired an unusual explosive trait, either from a mutation or a buildup in decomposing gases.
Ooh, lit.
Wow. Wow. Lord. I'm getting up.
See? Good job. It was a good job.
Yeah, don't worry, I'll fix it. Don't worry. Fucking jackass.
Hey, Joey! Wow!
Wow! the people here.
Try to help, but no one appreciates.
No one appreciates.
Sir, why do you have to make my life so hard? It's hard enough. It's hard enough. Like, you know, I don't need you this coming game is here.
Mikey, this is the best game ever.
It's so good, right?
Sir! Oh my god!
Everything would be okay, baby boy.
Oh, just we girls, we have
game of the year, easily game of the year.
Trade on Clay. Cannot why? Trade with another player. Wait, why can't I trade with you? But you have a sign that says we trade. But I can't trade.
Nice job. She's sick.
No, she's literally up by the stand, ready to trade.
Oh, you want to know why? Because the one outpost that we left. That was an Enclave outpost, I believe.
Catch you later.
What?
Catch you later.
God, she makes me safe.
So that be why?
I don't know, man. I'm gonna chalk it up to, because we're co-op players.
Maybe not. Maybe you're right.
Because I've learned I just cannot talk to people.
Me neither.
I can't even look at them. Well, no, because
I'm the face of the operation. It's fine.
Yeah.
Jump on car.
So yeah, those zombies are called screamers. The ones that are like no body but the head.
I don't know why we couldn't be better neighbors, but it doesn't matter now. We're leaving.
What did we do?
I killed the screamer.
No, but she's like, I don't know why we couldn't be better neighbors, but we're leaving.
Oh.
Yeah.
I don't fucking know. Fuck them. We don't need them.
I gotta be honest, like, it's hard for me to care too much about other survivors when I'm playing this with you guys, because it's like, you're the only people I care about.
Right, exactly.
But, it just confuses me, just because, like, did they give us a mission or something where it was, like, time sensitive? Was that what happened? Like, I don't know what... Why they're like, no, screw you guys now.
Sorry, wasn't gonna let him get away. I needed him.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up.
I'm just marking these nearby hearts, might as well just clear a lot of them up.
Yeah, man.
Hello there. Shall we discuss a proposal I have? In person would be best.
Uh-huh. Eat my shorts.
Back corner. Remember, back up for that smoke.
You're right. I didn't listen, but you're right.
It's all good. All right, now you're good. It's cleared out.
Let's take a looky-loo. Oh, we got a right. rifle, another hiking backpack, some plague samples. Oh, I'm taking that. That's just a sword.
Nice.
That is just a sword. Advanced toolkit.
Ooh. What does that do? I'm just assuming better fixing, but...
This kit lets us repair a large amount of damage to a vehicle by... Okay, unlike normal toolkits, this works almost instantly and repairs significantly more damage.
Lit, okay.
I'm into that. Bug.
Octar, do you have a level 8 backpack?
Nobody else heard that, right? Right.
Let me see. Yes.
Okay. Because there is one in here. Could have been louder. I guess I'll take the backpack.
How much room we got in the trunk over here?
That's what I'm about to go check. Let's see. We got 2 slots. We can take these out though to make 4.
Okay. Pop that in there.
Can't do it.
That in there.
Right now, we need help.
Ooh, take these samples. These are valuable. Oh, apparently if you increase your fighting and you go to the endurance route, it increases your health and trauma occurs more slowly.
Okay.
I'm gonna put that on.
I should fight a little more. I'm about to max out my fighting. And I see some victims over yonder!
When you guys get done with these guys, there's another plague heart up ahead. Think is an after that. There's only 2 more after that in this little area, so we can just clear them all up. Well, we'll probably have to go back to base because of supplies that we'll gather.
Surprise!
Oh, Brian can drive all the way. Okay. I do it!
Where's that? Because I do it better, dude. Like, like, I do
when
it
I do it, it's okay. When you do it, it's racist.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, Brian can get away with the whole, I'm sorry, officer, I didn't know I couldn't do that.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, exactly. I'm a cute blonde with big tits. I know.
I've always said that about you.
I've always said that about you. Oh.
Here for a job?
Alright, let's kill this bitch. It's over there. It's not on top of this, is it?
No, it's right here.
Okay. Fuck, I'm trying to get over that healthy mic. I'm like stuck in the doorway.
Oh, there's so many men. Oh, there's so many men.
Back up from the doctor. There's a red pop, some gas. Okay, back up, back up.
Oh, God.
Start securing this area, I guess.
All right, my man.
One left.
That. How am I gonna put that?
There's another sword in here if someone wants it.
Oh, is there? Oh, that is like an actual sword.
This is what I'm saying, man.
Octar, I'll take the sword, I'll give you my katana.
Sure.
Nobody else is home. Time to gear up and get out.
Oh, that's so cool. Where are you, my friend? You're blue. I'm gonna drop the katana right out this door by you.
Bottle of conditioner?
No, it's right over there in the ground.
By the way, Akira, there's a thing for you over here.
Okay.
I think I ought to rest.
Oh, upgrade command center 2 completed. Hell yeah.
Nice.
We did it, boys.
I knew we could do it.
See, I feel like we actually progressed and did a thing this time.
Right? Oh, and we unlocked the area where that broker is, that bounty broker is. Might as well go see him.
Oh, where was the thing that you found? Sorry, Mikey.
It's over here. First aid box. Come to Butthead.
Thank you. Oh, Brian, let's repair this car!
You want to take it away?
Repair the broken sport, baby!
We can take two cars to base. There's two slots. I mean, it's not a bad idea to have two vehicles, I would say. But
yeah, that's
but
probably
you'd rather it be two SUVs. I get it.
No, I'm saying we take that one. Here.
No, it's fine. It's fine. Let's not. Fine.
I'll take it. We got a...
Well, what's that, like, station, like... I think I see this exact car we have behind us over there.
Is there?
Yeah, isn't there? Over there?
Well, it would have an icon for the driving. I don't think it has one.
Oh, is it completely broken down? It might be.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Let's get out of here.
Sure you don't want it? We can take it.
No, it's fine.
We'll find another one that's better suits our purposes.
Okay, so this is the broker, the bounty broker that wants to talk to us.
Okay. You mean wants to talk to me?
Well, yeah, you, I guess.
Hello, my friend. Let's talk about bounties.